Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome. We're just picking up exactly where we left off. So right now, I just need a suit. Now, I got this new job where we get to be a limo driver, but, you know, I got to wear some good clothes. Not a tuxedo, not... Didn't I buy some regular suits last time, guys? Oh, okay, those could work, but freaking look crazy with these, though. All right, maybe with some smart shoes, at least. That shoe look crazy right now. Oh, where did I just... Okay, I did pass them. Regular smart shoes, at least? What the... Oh. Crazy. I don't want no alligator skin or anything like that. Can I get some regular shoes? Alright, that should work. My God, Franklin. You need some better clothes, bro. Alright, but anyway, guys, this company let us keep the vehicle. I mean, this company let us bring the vehicle home, and let me just get something to drink, and I'm already late. I'm already late for my first pickup. Let's just say we are Uber driver / limo driver. Alright, we're ready. Ready. We just had some green juice. You know, we're on our diet right now. Let's enter the garage. They actually let me keep that Rolls Royce. We get to bring that home, but you know, we gotta put in all the mileage. So whatever that was not from the job, we get charged for it. But anyway, let's take this puppy out and let's let them know that we are available right now. I was saying dispatch, you see? Too much LSPFR, guys. All right, but anyway, let me make sure, you know what? Let's go to the gas station. Let's make sure we fill up our tank first, guys. Let's make sure we fill up our tank and then we can actually go to our first call. You see how late I am? Ooh, damn, almost ran him over. That was food right there though. And we do need some sleep, but I think I could survive. Like half asleep on this job, I'll be all right. As long as they don't know I'm sleepy, I'm gonna be driving, I'm gonna stay focused. As long as they know I'm not sleepy, I'm good. But we're gonna keep them entertained, of course. All right, so we're just filling up our tank right now. Now, unlike Tanya, this company reimbursed me for gas and stuff like that. So, I mean, it's a pretty cool company, except for the mileage. Like, they don't want to see me put any miles on this Rolls Royce on my personal time. But I mean, that works. I understand. It's a company car. Why drive it? Anyway, we have so many cars. I could care less what they think, man. But right now, let's let them know that we are available. You know what? Let me eat some snack first. We need to go shopping, guys. We definitely need to go shopping. But right now, let's just make sure. Wait, my phone going off over here. All right. Let's just make sure that we let them know that we are available now. All right, customer waiting for pickup. Oh, they already have one for me? How far is it? Oh, it's right there. Good job, good job. All right. That's gonna be our first pickup for the day, guys. Now, since we are doing, you know, just regular GTA and following the traffic rules will take forever. So that's why I'm not gonna follow the traffic rules, only because these episodes are gonna be shorter. Now, if I was doing like, you know, a live stream or whatever, we'll follow the traffic rules. But right now, we're not going to follow the traffic rules. I mean, we're going to try to get there as fast as we can, but there's certain traffic rules we're just not going to follow. Oh, I think we're picking up these two dudes over there. All right. That's our first job for the day, man. They request the Rolls Royce. You could tell they got money.
It's called karma, asshole.
It's happening.
It's happening.
You can have my ride if you fuck me.
What? Yo, these dudes on some next shit. All right. Anyway, thank God we're just gonna drop them off and get the heck out of here. All right, so that's our first ride for the day. I guess 60. I heard since this, if this thing stay at, oh, I can't be speeding. All right, so it looks like we're gonna have to keep the speed limit at what, 30 something. That's the only way to make our tip. Damn, we gotta make sure they're comfortable, guys. That's the only way to make our tip. But I thought we were timed, though. right. If we take longer, I guess. I don't know. I'm not sure how this works right now. But I'm going to get them there because it's already yellow. It's already... What? Damn. All right. So we're going to drop them off over here.
Nice ride and stuff.
Only 20%, so they only give me $2,000. All right, now, guys, I make sure to up the money a little bit so we could, you know, short time and just making it to GTA money or whatever. I know it's going to be a lot of money. I mean, it's not going to feel realistic, but we talking about GTA money. We talking about shark card money. So let's just head over there right now, the next location. And I even make it completely like the shark card anyway. So wait, where? Oh, shoot. They're right over there. All right, so you know what? Let's just hit a U-turn over here. I'm not following the rules anyway, so. All right, so we're here for our next pickup. We're gonna make some money today, guys. Is that them?
What the fuck?
Uh-oh, they right over there. Is it three of them? No, there's only two.
What on earth? Are you completely insane?
I'm not insane. I got here on time. I got here on time to pick you guys up. You see, I'm not even following no traffic rules. I'm trying to get you guys there on time. I guess the faster we get there, guys, because it looked like this thing is going down so fast. Yo, this is crazy. I don't know if they worry if I follow the traffic rules or not. I think it's the faster we get there because this thing is going now. This thing is going down right now. The faster, you see, the faster we get there. I feel like this is Crazy Taxi. I don't know if you guys got a chance to play Crazy Taxi. Oh man, oh my God. Why we gotta get stuck over here? I don't know if we get into an accident, if it's like, it's gonna be bad for us. But right now I'm trying to get there as fast as I can without following no rules. Damn, almost hit him. Crazy Taxi for sure. I'm trying to make some good tips right now, man. We need some good money right now. This is a pretty cool job though. This is one of the old job. Man, when I first started playing GTA, I tried this, but it's been a while. Whoa, I can't help you right now. I'm on a job. That sucks for you, bro. I don't want this thing to turn to yellow right now. Are we gonna make it, guys? 100. There you go. Damn, you could tell they rich. All right, tip 11,000, but fare only. Oh, 29,000. Oh shoot, I thought it was only 2,000. Damn. All right, so we got our next one. We got 12 minutes to get there. Oh shoot, I don't scratch it. Did I? Oh shoot. All right, you know what? Let's just fix vehicles. You guys didn't see that, right? You guys did not see that. All right, we're good. Oh, the next fair is like right there too. Now, the only way to close the door is by fixing vehicles. So that's why I had to do that. The next person is like right here. Oh man, remember this house? Is that the house? Oh damn, she's right there. What kind of car she drive? What kind of car is up in there? I think that was I'm not even sure if that was a Jeep or what. How you doing, man? Welcome. We just want to see what car you drive though. Oh, one of my Jeeps. She ain't that rich. Nah, I'm playing. But she got a nice house though. All right, so we are heading to our next location right now, guys. We're gonna drop her off and yeah, can make some good money, man. I guess the faster we get there, it's not about how we drive. It's just like Crazy Taxi. The faster you actually, wait, what the hell? Yo, this guy almost hit me too. All right, just like Crazy Taxi, as long as you get there as fast as you can, you'll be all right. Whoa. This dude almost hit me too. You see, everybody's always cutting me off. All right, so we're gonna make sure it stays green. We're just gonna make sure the numbers stay green. If it turns to yellow, I think our tip is a little bit lower. If it's red, then I know we're in trouble for sure. All right, we here. She's going to that luxurious building over here. All right, damn. We could have made it though. I was trying to be all fancy right now. We messed up. All right, there you go. 22,000, 7,300. Okay, for tip. All right, we got our next location. Damn, why they don't close the door though? Okay, there you go. I was trying so hard to close the door. All right, so we got our next location, guys. We're making some good money. I feel like this is gonna be a good job. Now, somebody was just requesting for me to do a bus driver, so why not? We'll try and do all the jobs or whatever. But as far as realistic, guys, I know some of you guys been going at it like saying, oh, this is not real, this is not this and that. At the end of the day, just remember this is GTA and we just trying out all the jobs. At least you guys can enjoy those. Do I have to get in the driveway? Damn. Okay. Where are they? McTavish. He look like some type of rock star. He better tip me good too. Whoa, who's that coming at me? Oh, okay. I thought that was somebody coming to attack me right now. All right, where is he going? Looks like he's not gonna tip. All right, so the next location. Oh, he's not going that far. Anyway, guys, but most of you guys have been requesting LSVFR. I know we just finished with Florida. I'm trying to find all the scan for Atlanta at least. And hopefully we get everything together. And also British Patrol, we're gonna keep going with that. And also Australia. You guys been requesting that a lot. So we're gonna try to find all the scan for that too and then get those going. But in the meantime, I'm gonna try to do some regular patrol. Whoa. Alright, so you know what? Let me just pay attention to my job right now. Where are we going? I'm not gonna go around.
You're gonna cause a traffic accident looking like that.
Yes, I will. But I got 16,000, that's it? Oh, you taking picture of my car, huh? I mean, company car. That's a company car. Why I gotta zigzag like that? Damn. All right, guys, we're going to the next location. Oh, they trying to give me a shortcut. Oh, it's by my old job. Damn, they're going to see me in the Rolls Royce. Damn, we passing by my old job, guys. I ain't doing valet parking today. Who's working today? You know, when you pass by your old job, like, yo, who's working today? Oh, we picking up these two over there. Who's working today? Damn, it looked like nobody ain't working today. Or at least they probably park in a car right now. Wow. You heard that guy on the phone? Alright, so we're picking up these two ladies.
Thank you.
Okay, hop into. They like the car, huh? You guys like the car, huh? Nice car. Oh, no, I haven't tried first person anyway. Damn, why they got me like zigzag? You know what? Let's just get off to the main road. Ladies, alright? I'm cutting you, bro. I'm cutting you. Damn, why did I get over here? We're gonna be stuck in traffic. Oh, okay, thank you. We get to skip traffic. All right, so we're gonna get these ladies to their location as fast as we can. I could tell we're going far, probably. Oh, yes, we are. Damn, not that far, but we'll be there soon. With my driving, we'll be there soon. All right, but anyway, definitely, guys, let me know if you guys been enjoying these. Oh, shit. Yeah, as I was saying, definitely let me know if you guys been enjoying these jobs. But you guys didn't see that. Oh, my God. How am I going to explain the Rolls Royce sign missing? It's gone. It is gone. The Rolls Royce sign is missing, guys. Oh, shoot. Damn. I'm about to get fired. These ladies going to. Shoot. All right, you know what, with the tip they're about to give me right now, I'm definitely gonna make sure we go fix this car next. Damn, how much money are we up to? $325,000. All right, damn, we're talking GTA money now. All right, so we're gonna drop them off.
No
and then we should be all set. That was crazy. Ah, we got a next one? Damn. Where are they? Okay, they're not that far. Why not? I'll pick them up. Damn, let's just say we fixed the Rolls Royce with their money right now. That's crazy. I would get fired, right? I would have been fired. If that wasn't GTA, I would have definitely be fired right now. The fact that I just crashed. Damn. But anyway, you guys didn't see that. We're just gonna keep driving. We need to get to the next location. We're just gonna pick up the next person. And I don't know how long we've been doing this job, but I think we made enough money. We need to bring this car home. We need some sleep. We don't need to eat anymore. We ate enough today. And also, guys, I'm gonna try and do some LSPDF after this. But right now, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode, of course. Oh my god, yo. I can never have a good day. I can't pick, yo. I have only 16 minutes left. I need to make some good tips. Okay, do we have to go inside these people's houses? All right, you know what? I don't want them to complain about me. So let's fix one more time. You lucky, bro. You lucky I'm on the job. Wow. Okay, you know what? On that note, let's just back up in there. That is a nice ass house. You guys see this? Damn. That is a nice house, guys. All right, so we just told them that we made it to the location. Wow, this is a beautiful house. Look like she's just going to the gym. I wish she should give me some good tips though. All right, so this is gonna be our last ride for today. And hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy that, of course. Now we definitely keeping this as a series. And yeah, this is definitely a good mod to keep using. I mean, other than LSVFR, because I know you guys enjoy LSVFR, but we can't be doing LSVFR almost every day and stuff. So this is another way to get away from LSVFR a little bit. And also they've been updating most of the mods for LSVFR, so I'm definitely looking forward to that. I think they just update the SWAT call out, so we might come back to some SWAT, the detective mod. There's an official detective mod that's on the way, guys. It's still a work in progress. I was able to test out some of the new call out that they have for it, which is pretty cool. But it's still a beta and I'm not allowed to show it yet, guys. But as soon as I'm allowed to show it, I will definitely show you guys, because it's definitely on point. Like where you get to go to the crime scene, grab as much evidence as you can, and you know, complete the case. But right now, all we have is those map mods that I've been working on. Whoa, what the hell is that? Those map mods that I've been working on. Why am I following these guys? I need to get there fast, man. You guys are driving slow, man. Yeah, just get out of my way. All right, so. Damn, how far is she going? Okay, we'll be that soon. Yeah, so I definitely need to update a lot of stuff too. And also, I can't wait until they give me the okay to start doing videos on that. Definitely. And right now, we're just gonna enjoy these mods that we are able to use now until we get that detective mod. I think you guys definitely gonna enjoy it. And I think everybody's just gonna jump on detective because this thing is definitely on point. All right, I'm not gonna make a big tip on this one, but damn. What, she's going to a trainer? Let me let them know I'm not available anymore. Damn, miss. All right, we made $28,000 out of her. Shoot. Look at this. All right, so we all set. Let's go home. Let's go drop off this car. We do live in a neighborhood too. We not act like I don't have money. But yeah, this is one of the good job, guys. I feel like this is definitely a keeper. But I will try my best to switch job every episode. I mean, which will make this, we're gonna try every job in the game, but you know, there's a limitation to what job that we have. But I totally forgot about this, and I thought it was not gonna work with the script hook that I have. And once I tried it, it works. So I was like, why not? Let's put this in one of our series, of course, and see if you guys enjoy this job, because we've been doing the valley parking job, pilot job, what else, tax, regular taxi, this I guess you could call it Uber slash limo, whatever you guys want to call it. But right now we are heading home. We had a great day. We made some good money. How much money we have right now? $402,000. That's what's up. I did enjoy today. Look at Franklin whole house over there. But anyway, guys, we are heading home, and maybe we'll, you know what, after this episode, let me know which car you guys want me to buy, because we could buy, we could actually add a new car. But sooner or later, guys, we're gonna need a new house, because we're running out of space for cars. I do have to keep this company cars, because it's the company car, and this is the way I make my money. So, you know, I need to have a spot for it, of course. But right now, let's just get to the house and get some sleep too, man. I need some sleep. All right, so we made it. We just been driving around, you know, picking up people left to right. We didn't go shopping today, we didn't go race today, but you guys definitely let me know which car should we race with next time. We got the Corvette, we got the GTR, hashtag Bugatti, but stolen. Hashtag Porsche stolen, but it is our car, right? Sooner or later, we're gonna have to sell them. We're gonna have to sell these two back there. We did end up selling the Honda, and what else did we sell? I think we only sold a Honda. All right, but anyway, we got this freaking Audi up in here. But enough about my cars, guys. And we got this new Rolls Royce, but you know, it's mine until I don't work for this company anymore. So let's just say we have one. And also, you guys let me know what you guys want me to try. Somebody was requesting a bus driver. Mine, baby, we'll do that next time. But in the meantime, I'm about to go get some sleep, man. We're about to go jump in the shower, get some sleep, and call it a day, man. We made enough money for today, man. And also, guys, I'm doing a vlog. Finally, I'm trying to at least decide between because I know some of you guys don't like to see, you know, vlogs on the main channel. So maybe a vlog channel, a tech channel. Let me know if you guys want that, because I know some of you guys want to see certain things and some of you guys don't. Some of you guys just want to see GTA on this channel or other games. And some of you guys just, I mean, it just depends on what you guys like. But definitely leave a comment. Let me know how you guys feel about that. Yeah, we're just going to get out of here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.